bouncy ounces, Ride-a-Ride-a-Roo.
Auntie Sophie just last week turned 64. Uncle John bought her a diamond bracelet at the store. Just imagine his chagrin when she traded it back in, even Stephen, for a brand new Ride-a-Roo. Ride-a-Roo.
Sophie loves it.
Ride-a-Roo.
Sophie does it.
So if Sophie does it, you can do it too. When your paraphernalia flies, you'll feel higher than the skies. When your bouncy ounces, Ride-a-Ride-a-Roo. On a foggy London day, one night in May last fall, two coppers on their beat heard a distressing call. Up the table and chairs they raced, found the PM flat on his face. He cried, "Some blimey bloke has broke my Ride-a-Roo."
Ride-a-Roo.
The coppers built it, Ride-a-Roo.
The PM knows it.
If the PM digs it, you will dig it too. When your paraphernalia flies, you'll feel higher than the skies. When your bouncy ounces, Ride-a-Ride-a-Roo.
Buster Brown, the leader of a rockin' band, had the girls excited all across the land. His agent blew his cranium when Buster played the palladium, perched upon his very own new Ride-a-Roo.
Ride-a-Roo.
Buster wrote it,
Ride-a-Roo.
The crowd adored it.
So if they adored it, you'll adore it too. When your paraphernalia flies, you'll feel higher than the skies. When your bouncy ounces, Ride-a-Ride-a-Roo.